My name is Austin Gilmore, and I'm a sophomore at UNC Chapel Hill, and I'm from Cary, North Carolina. This voter ID bill would impact me because I don't have a current Chapel Hill driver's license. I don't have actually any document that has my Chapel Hill address on it that I could really show because our student IDs don't have our dorm addresses on them. So I only have my Wake County address, so I would have to vote absentee, and it just creates a lot of a hassle for me trying to vote. Yeah, I mean, I was heavily involved with the elections in 2008 and 2010, and I mean, this proposal would absolutely kill the student vote, and that's an entire segment of the population who's being disenfranchised and their voice isn't being heard in their politics, because the percentage of students that go to the university that actually have a current valid Chapel Hill ID is extremely small, and we have enough trouble getting students out to vote as it is. So I mean, this would absolutely slaughter the student vote. I mean, I just feel betrayed because I feel like my voice in government is being taken away. I really feel like, you know, not only is it a move to disenfranchise voters, but at a time when there are literally hundreds of programs being cut from colleges and universities across the state, including here at UNC Chapel Hill, they're going to spend $20 million more on something that's not even necessary.